bad. I'm still getting used to it. And I've got a bit of a cold, so if I'm sniffling, then you know why. Let's have a retake. Oh! What's going on, guys? Voidwolf here with a Minecraft video. And I'm actually doing the mini games. And I'm doing it. Oh my god. Fuck no. I'm actually doing a 10 in a row challenge. So I'm certainly not going to be doing 10 in a row, because one of my friends has just turned his PS4 on. And yeah, so I might play one battle mini game and then I'm going to try and do lots. So if we're ready up, still need to vote for COVID. I'm sorry guys, I don't have all the maps. I know, I'm a loser, I get it. Is this guy okay? Mate. Let's just twerk on him. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're freaking kidding me. Look, guys, okay, I'll tell you a secret here. So here, you can't see anything, just a bookcase. But here, you can see a lever. Become this thing inside the library. And then what it does is it places this block out. And the game's about to start. And then now you see you can jump. So the map should be Cove, because I was, yep, because I was like the only one who voted. Oh my god, go away. Yeah, people are running. Go. Oh yes, diamond boots, guys. Let's get rid of my apples. Gotta go fast. Knock back one shot, miss one. Okay, that's absolutely terrible. I got some good armor though. So it should be able to withstand. Right, okay, I got like 4 poison. Let's just throw 2 of these away. Just throw another one randomly. Weakness and harmed. Okay. Got it. Nice. Oh, nice. Chest was worth it. Now, what I need to really do is, guys, just trying to... Ah, god jump. I'm normally quite good at Minecraft, not gonna lie. And then, so, there is a chest around this way, here. Let's get rid of this. I don't have a chest plate, so let's get this on. So what I like to do is, with arranging my inventory, is I'll go like that, and then I usually have my arrows at the very end. Don't need that either. Put that there. Poison, because I'd poison them. I'd weakness them the first, really. Then I'd poison them, then I'd harm them. And then I got my bow and axe. Okay, let's hit these. Slime blocks, yes. You are kidding me. Quick. He's got some good iron boots, but I got diamonds, it's fine. I did just take him out, so don't want this fishing rod. Healing potion could come in useful. We'll just leave it there. Ooh, arrows. Nah, guys, we're getting attacked. Go run. Probably because I got some good armor. I don't think they're just still chasing us. I swear I heard someone. Guys. Okay, guys, I think they're gone. Sniper. Nope. Oh, it's a god chest, that. That one will be a god chest. Let's get rid of this. And as well, just check that. Oh, right, okay, guys, so we left the middle and I'm rubbish at parkour. Power wombo. That's alright, I'll take that. That wasn't a god chest, but I'll take my power wombo. And there's a healing potion there. Okay, he dropped iron boots with thorns in the middle, but I've got got better, so. This is me versus this guy now, guys. I don't know why I'm whispering. But I just want to be careful. Punch, no, that's not good. It's me versus this guy. Okay, I can see him. Let's shoot him. Got my power on. Oh no. He has the amazing stone sword. Oh! And he wins! Oh wait, no, that's him. Whoa. So, thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you next time, I guess, with more 10-year-old challenges. So, bye!